inspiration for talking to Andrea. I used the online name Sarly to refer to myself. So you can call me Bad, or you can call me Limbo if you really would like to. I have a lot of interests. A lot going into psychology, probably. Philosophy, how the world works. I like to think a lot. I'm stuck inside my own head. I go by Sally most days, most times. I find it really funny, to be honest. Have you seen my jacket? This is my jacket. Believe it, it's shown right here. This is the Norwegian flag. I am from Norway. I was born here, I live here. I'm going to move from Norway. I don't know, like living in Norway. I'm gonna try smoking a cigarette through here. See if that's actually possible. My fucking layer on. Should be possible. Theoretically. I can fucking see this shit. Okay, let's attempt this again. This is the cigarette. Burning. God damn, that actually works. Causing me to cry though. It's a little bit intense. My eyes, God. Goddamn. That's such a good idea, honestly. This is working perfectly, really. Can't believe I haven't tried this before. Pretty much halfway there. putting this out for now. I don't know if it's visible on the camera. Oh my gosh, I definitely felt that really, really badly. Keep fucking crying and shit.